Hey guys, Elephant Cuber here. Today I'm doing the one-man mini Guilford challenge. So, for this challenge, I have to solve a Megaminx, Pyramix, 4x4, square one, skewb, 5x5, 3x3 one-handed, 3x3, 2x2, and clock. So, I'm figuring out how I'm going to order this, and I'm probably going to go with 3x3 first. No. We'll go square one first. Square one, skewb. I'm gonna do all the fast things first, so that if you wanna just watch that, you can. And then it's gonna get increasingly slower. And I'll finish on the Megaminx. So, I'm gonna start on the square one. I messed up.